Hi everyone, it's William Widman. I'm out here at very early morning. It's about 34 degrees at the North Myrtle Beach Pier, Cherry Grove Pier. Recently damaged in the hurricane, Hurricane Ian that just came through here. Got a beautiful sunrise coming this morning, so I came out here to photograph and just want to show you around. Very beautiful. It's very cold out here this morning.